Hello friends and welcome to the Chandigarh Civil Services. So today's topic is Israel Palestine conflict. Friends, in this video I will try to bring the dispute in chronological order and tell you what exactly is happening to. So we will start from the older time to the newer times with every decade. So actually the dispute started 2000 years ago regarding the patch of land that was called Jerusalem. Jerusalem is being considered the holy shrine in both Jewish as well as Irish culture. So both of them were claimed that this land belonged to each one of them. So what happened in 7th and 8th century AD, you must be aware that Islam came into prominence, and apart from that, earth empires gathering the power and moreover earth country in the region. So in 1453, they seized the Constantinople and established the Ottoman Empire. And moreover, they sort of dominated towards the European region as well. In 1453, when Ottoman Empire gained the power, the Islam will rise to the power. And thus, Jewish community trying to gain Jerusalem region of Palestine, they started their way migrated to a different part of Europe during the peak of Ottoman Empire. So, at this time, only 3% of Jewish people, population living in the Palestine region. So, let's fast forward to 1917. 1917 is the year in which World War I is going on. And apart from that, Ottoman Empire lost its power as decided with Germany. So back in 1917, Ottoman Empire lost its power. This gave Jewish community opportunity to claim back their holy land. Now, what they called their holy land? Iske piche ek vyakti tha, I will give you a name. That name was Theodor Herzl, who was actually the person who gave the concept of Jewish nationalism. Jewish nationalism is called Zionism. So, in 1917, when Ottoman Empire lost its power, now Jewish community which scattered in different regions of Europe, especially in Germany, migrated to their holy land. So, what was the reason why they migrated to their holy land? There were three reasons. The first one is fall of Ottoman Empire, and the second one is German Holocaust. The first one is fall of Ottoman Empire. Second one, German Holocaust. And the third one, that is either reason, that is Balfour Declaration, 1917. This declaration between the British and Jewish people. What Bataille said? They said, we will give Jewish people to their holy land. After hearing this point, the Jewish people again started running to their holy land. So, these all were the reason that people started running to their region. Now, as the people of Jewish people, as I told you, until 1917, there were only 3% of Jewish population in the Palestine region. Now, as soon as Jewish people increase, this will create tension between the majority of who were living there. Fine? And at that time, in 1970, Bataille was there and they established colony in 1970 and saying that till we are ready to transfer the power and we will remain as colony. So, the things were going on. But in 1945, what happened? You all know that Second World War almost at the end and Bataille lost almost its power. So what they decided is that new body is being formed, that is United Nations. Why we not transfer the dispute to them and remain silent on this matter? So in 1945, Bataille transferred Israel-Palestine case to the United Nations. Now what United Nations did? United Nations in 1947 decided to separate Palestine into different parts. The one was Jewish community the land was known as Israel, and the another one was Arab community, the land was known as Palestine. Now, Jewish people accepted this, but Arab people were not happy. Why? Because they were in majority. They said, we are living from here for last 400 years. So what they will do? They started teamed up all the Arab region with near and fought a war in 1948. Now, after the war of 1948, the boundaries will change. So as this war was won by Israel. 1948 war was won by Israel, and they captured much land. Now this was the difficulty, because Israel gathered much land and one patch land, that West Bank captured by Jordan, and Gaza Strip was captured by Egypt. Now the things were again going on. Then in 1967 there was a war again. There was a again 6-day war. Israel demolished all the neighboring Arab powers. 1948 की बात नहीं करता, things ऐसे चलती रहती हैं. But in 1967 there was again a 6-day war. 6-day war क्यों बोलते हैं? क्योंकि ये 6-दिन war चली थी. So इस war में क्या है? Israel demolished all the neighboring Arab powers and they gathered Sinai Peninsula, they gathered western part of West Bank, and they captured Gaza Strip and Golan Heights. So in 1967 the things were changed almost. So after that there were so many peace negotiations started. For example, 242 UNA based peace resolution, Oslo Accord. So what were the current situation? So current state is like that. In West Bank region, western part of West Bank claimed by Israel. And eastern part claimed by Jordan. Now coming to the Gaza Strip, they actually given to the Palestine. So in 1980s, some violence started in this region because people have been resistant to the Israeli and started ignoring their things like disobeying their laws, not paying duties. So at this time, periods of 1980s in which the violence erupted in the Gaza Strip region, this is known as First Intifada. This is known as First Intifada. Now, at this point, during First Intifada, there was left to grow up the rival group that was called Hamas. Who's known for suicide bombing. Now, what actually Hamas, who controlled Gaza Strip region, they want? Just write some points. See, they want the division before 1967. But actually the Hamas want, they want the division before 1967, that they want their land back, reclaimed by Israeli. It is, or third point is, it is that region. Why this issue is still going on, and the issues for the patch of land. Now, the western part of the West Bank, which is hosting this Jerusalem region, is being captured by Israel, and Israel is claiming it. Now, USA also gave the green signal to the Jerusalem is the capital of Israel. So they gave the much more authority in that sense. Right? So this issue is going on, and Palestine want their patch of land back before 1967. So they fought the war and lost their land. Now they claiming that back. So therefore this issue is going on again, and the Gaza Strip region where the Hamas are there, that region become very prominent in this regard. So this is the dispute, this is the whole story. I hope you understand the issue. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.